It is.
Boom.
Yeah. Let's when go. This video is live.
Why can't we just have a normal recording set?
Whenever you're ready.
All right.
Sup, YouTube? What's going on? Corey Kitchen here, and welcome. Y'all see him, right?
Yo, camera on, right?
It's straight. It's.
Wait, is your camera on?
Yeah, it's on. We're good. We're good.
What's y'all know him. You love him. My dude, Mav Attack. Say what's up to the people.
What's going on, everybody, man? Welcome to this I messed up. It's been a minute. I'm sleepy. What's going on, everybody, man? It's your boy, Mav Attack.
Real quick, before we get started, of course, I got to thank Ubisoft for sponsoring the video.
Yes!
And I want to bring attention to the Rainbow Six free weekend starting August 16th through the 19th. You can play Rainbow Six for free, and you can get the game discounted. Check the link in the description. Yeah, let's get started. All right, so... Yeah, how do you play this game? Oh, we're
man,
already
so
in.
Right, yeah, we in here. Playing
you.
Some hostage on Canal.
Okay.
Popping. So Rainbow Six Siege is a 5v5 tactical first-person shooter.
Indeed.
You got a bunch of different operators to choose from.
Bro, I'm about to do Castle, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Okay,
I had to pick the black dude.
The
right, let's go. Just you know, you put a turn around.
What's up?
Turn around. You can put a reinforcement up on this right here. You know, if you hold F, you can
boom
secure that wall down. You know what I'm saying? I'm looking at the wrong camera.
Boom! Right. Let's get it. Let's get it. All right.
Check this out. Check me.
What's good?
Yo,
peace. Ooh! Wait, who's shooting?
Wait, real quick. Oh, you is it three map attacks? You want another one?
Can you stop?
Yeah. You get a prep a certain amount of time at the beginning to prep.
20 on the hostage.
And all now right. It's action, so we spawned into the game, and now they're gonna come get the hostage from us. Which is tight. We'll put one just chilling right here so when the enemy shoot at that,
yeah,
they'll think it's a player, and then they pop up, like you'll see them on the map.
Whoa!
Hey, get out of that room, though. Yeah. You don't want to be in that room. I see you with the frag, though. Yeah. No. Not here. No. Get out of this room.
Wait. What?
Go in this shield in here. There's a shield right here.
Bro, wait.
Come help me.
Upstairs, where? About me or about you guys?
Oh.
Ooh, just keep shooting.
Just ping one upstairs.
Bro, is that the shield? Is he behind that?
How do I...
Where I pinged him.
Oh!
Remaining. Oh no.
He just freaking pressed up. I see you got a freaking frag, though. I see you got a kill.
Bro, I didn't did that on accident. Like, what? Yo, you saw the legs on the table. Legs is on the table, dude. Okay, attack. All right. This is something I'm more familiar with.
Man, you know that's what I do, man. Okay, you gonna play as Lion? Okay.
I'd be lying if I said I was good, huh?
Are you impressed with yourself? You feel proud about that?
Give me that invite real quick.
Oh, I got a gold pack. Hold up, nah.
Oh my gosh, with your freaking packs.
Got the Ash Elite or the Legendary Elite.
For our freaking game crash again, man. Come on.
Oh, I got the Legendary Elite, boy. I'm about to... Alright.
Alright, guys. So, first of all, a bunch of stuff just happened. Alright, I got a blue screen.
Wait, can we start from the beginning?
Look, all they're gonna see is one half of the first match, okay? Everything was going good. We were in the second match, okay? Then I got a blue screen. Reboot my computer, everything's cool. I lost a little bit, but that's okay. Then Discord goes down. Thanks, Discord. So now we're using Steam voice chat, which I didn't even know existed, but sounds pretty crispy. Am I right, my friend?
Yep. Extra crispy. Popeyes, baby.
Rainbow Six, free weekend. Siege is free, man. Discounted prices. I hit him with the freaking thing, Corey. There you go.
There it is.
Boom.
Yeah.
Let's
when
go.
This video is live.
we just have a normal recording session? Why? I just want to play C. Guys, look at the setup right now.
Oh my god!
Running off a laptop. I got the five fingers of death. I got the blue screen of death on my desktop like four times.
You gotta figure that out, man.
I'm wearing my Bluetooth headphones because the headphone jack don't work on a laptop. Doka Bay. Hey, yeah.
It's my baby mama Hibana.
Baby mama Hibana, I hit you with the katana. Ooh. Bang bang shabang, I hit you with the babama. Got a little pet, I call him the little iguana. Huh?
Okay, then go over to his channel and subscribe to Brandon. That's bang what? Bang Brandon.
What?
We call them bang bang Brandon.
Yo, can't ride Brandon with that though.
Yeah, let me have it.
One match of awesomeness. Here we go. Coming in.
Did you see the objective? I didn't see the objective.
No. I saw one person running, but that was about it. Hey, Bada got them cakes though. Hold up.
You freaking set him down.
Alright. Man, let's go. About to hack all they junk.
Run up in there. Make it happen, Cabby.
Watch me work.
Let's get it popped.
I'm Doka Bay. Watch me work.
Oh, I hear somebody's phone like right next to us buzzing.
Hold up. You hear it? I don't hear nothing.
You gotta be on the lookout.
Oh! On my X. Right there. Oh, we at the arcade now?
No, we in a casino. I picked the wrong freaking pistol for this. Hey! You know what I mean? Give us like that light.
Oh my!
What the? Hold window up. Behind me. The window behind you. You just land on your butt.
Yo, you saw that though? Real seed.
Oh no! Get a shield.
Why did I know a shield was about to check me out?
That's the objective. Just so you know, that's the objective.
Friendly, last operator standing.
Uh oh.
Marching down the highway. Why you say oh?
I see some yellow smoke gas.
That's us.
Oh, okay.
Poor you, right? I got him.
Let's go. There you go. Oh shoot!
Yeah, just hang out.
Shield guy.
Yeah.
To my left.
Left.
Yep, in here.
Walk towards you, I got him. Hold on, just stay back.
Oh,
there's a guy here at the door.
Yep, about to be a wrap. No bun.
Check the biohazard container.
Oh, get the belly! Okay. Get the freaking leg meat, boy! Let me get that leg meat! Give me buck. You know what I'm trying to do is buck, right?
Stop.
My name's Buck and I'm here to...
Well, hey, come here real quick. You see my drone?
Yeah.
Well done. Biohazard container what? Located. 10 seconds.
What just happened? Nah. Let's secure the bag. Alright. Freak out of here.
Alright. I'm on your six. Yeah, let's go this way. Right over here. Alright, use your little shotgun. Just start smacking that door on the left. Yep. Oh no! Oh,
God. Loading mag.
They're in the kitchen.
Four last operator standing.
Yep. That's him.
We just won.
Turned it around.
We just came back from a 3-1 lead, like we was the freaking Cavaliers.
That's it. Thanks for the carry.
Alright you guys, that's gonna wrap up this video. Right after this match, my laptop filled up with storage and stopped recording. So as you can see, it was a night filled with a lot of technical difficulties and a lot of silliness. But I want to thank my good friend Mavitak for playing with me, showing me the ropes, wouldn't able to do without you. And of course, a huge thanks to Ubisoft for sponsoring the video. Be sure to check the link in the description, Royale the Siege. That is August 16th through the 19th. Free to play Rainbow Six Siege. Get on it! With a discount to buy the game for when it's not free anymore. Now obviously I'm not a Siege player, but in the brief time of me playing this game, there are a couple things that I like. All right, I like that the game has a lot of depth. All right, 20 freaking operators on each side. You gotta know who's good at attacking, defending. You gotta help your team play to their strengths. You gotta freaking know the enemy operators, what they're good at. Hopefully you can pick somebody to combat them. You know, some people can build, some people are good at tearing down. Just like Battle Royale, you die, like that's it, you're waiting to the next round. You really got to take your time and hope that you're better than the other team. But hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to sisters and samurai, slice that like button, subscribe today to join the samurai, and until next time, brothers and sisters.
Because my name is Gary Kenton, you know what I'm saying?